Dr. Jack Abrams. He was the head physician in the emergency waiting room at Atlantic Hospital. He would actually end up treating over 350 patients over the course of that day. And he would die later that night.
Could you take off your shirt, please? You could turn around a little bit more. I'm just going to point this out to the camera.
CDC, is this an emergency?
Yes, it is.
Are you a health professional?
I'm a doctor.
Okay, hold please.
Emergency operations?
Yeah, hi, this is Dr. Jack Abrams over at the Atlantic Hospital in Claridge, Maryland.
How can we help you?
We're in the middle of some kind of bacterial outbreak.
This is Dr. Williams in communicable disease. You believe you may have a bacterial case?
Not one, 30.
What?
I got 30 people in the waiting room of my hospital right now.
What are the symptoms?
The entire group is broken out in blisters, boils, lesions.
Where?
Face, neck, legs, chest. I got a woman whose entire backside is covered in boils.
All right, when did this begin?
This morning.
Today.
What do you think it is?
I have no idea what it is.